I think we can go for skilled. Yeah, more items, okay. Both plants raise one more bodies.
Sure.
I mean, whatever. I have every modification for the sword, but I don't really fight with a sword. Oopsie. Oh, okay. Great. So I have SMGs with that. Okay. Artemis, Kyuf. I don't really care about that. Okay. Assassination. Oh shit, wait. Yeah, I'll add modifiers. I don't really care about them. So, you know. And skill one. Great. I just got them mad. I hate that. Go up. Jesus, I can't go faster. Here. That's better. There's something down too. Oh. I see you. Come here, bitch. I think you will assassinate me. What was that? This says the sword. What are you doing here? Oh shit! No! Damn it! Assassinate the boss. I mean, that's not really assassination, it's just killing. Here. Wonder how that thing works. Get out of the room. Oh, damn it. Fuck, man. I'm not looking. out. Skills, what's that? Capacity for enduring pain. Maximum life, okay. No, I like bullets. I like shotgun. Is that a pretty good one story? I'll do shotguns. Shotgun will pull, yeah. This or that. Shotgun damage or shotgun reload speed damage. Shotgun damage or ammo pull. Actually, damage. Sorry. So I have everything in here, okay? What's that? I have some... okay. Great, I have more shit. okay, so it's just loot boxes. Okay. So what did I get? Again, but on skill, yeah. I just fucked up with the ammo, so that's fine. They're spawning randomly. Yeah. go up. I'm so bad. fucked up. Damn it. Ah, shit. Again, on skill. Skill is my level. This one now. I'm still learning, so I guess that's fine. A bit. Shotguns. Almost fell. Jesus Christ. Wait. Tracking. Shit. Where is he? Here. Not there.
Thank you.
fucking kill too. Shit. See that? Please. Come on. I killed him. Damn bitch. I don't want to repeat that, to be honest. Oh, well. Okay, but overall, I don't think this game has like chapters or whatever. It's just free play with missions, right? Am I correct? Or not? Yeah, it seems like, right? Ah, okay, because it has different maps. 3, 4, 5. 5 maps with different challenges. Difficulty ramps up. So this game is kinda like not like campaign wise. It's basically like a mass shooting thingy. Which is great. I mean, that works for this game. You know? What's that? But whatever. So it is a pretty cool game if you wanna like shoot things and stuff like that, right? I think. But I don't think it's a game to play like as a campaign. No, it's just purely right? Purely challenges and missions. I will see also on the internet, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. So it is just, I think, just 1 or 2 uploads on the YouTube, but not really that much. But yeah, this game is really cool. Like I think it has a really high skill floor. So basically, you can master this game really well and be like amazing at shooting things. Too bad there's lack of campaign, but I don't mind actually for this type of game. For a 15 euro, that's nothing. You get a really pretty cool game to play when you're bored, at least, or whatever. Not for the campaign, but when you're bored and wanna kill stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will be playing this game you know, in my free time or whatever when I'm bored, but it's not game to finish, it's just a game to play, level up and stuff like that. Yeah, I think, right? pretty cool. So, what do we have? That's pretty friendly price of 15, yeah, that's fine. The Reed version offers 13 combat areas, multiplayer modes, and campaign mode. The Quest version is a solo experience with 5 combat arenas, although these are completely different from those in Reed version. Okay, so this is Sairento. Well, it's basically the version for Quest is really, how to say it? It's really, they cut it really big time, this game. Okay, but we don't know what it passes here. Okay. While the PC headset runs on a high-end graphics card. Okay, whatever. PC and Quest crashed. And it still crashes, so I can see why they did not do that. Build 5 units from Cat, especially for Quest. Yeah, okay. Should sure the Quest can take some hours. Yeah. It's a gameplay, so we can make hard to speed up to reduce the number. Cheaper. So it's cheaper. There's no campaign. Okay. So there's hope for more content in the future, basically. Yeah, it's a deck building RPG roguelike game. That's exactly what it is. That's true. For fun. Yeah, okay. So I guess that's it. Sairento is basically, you know, and combat arena, the version for Quest, with no campaign, no whatsoever. So I mean, it was cool to check out the gameplay, and I will play that more for now, for sure. But there's nothing to upload, to be honest, on YouTube because there's no campaign. It's just waves of enemies, which is boring. If you do not play it yourself, then it's not really fun to watch, I guess. It's just killing and jumping, right? But if they say that there will be some maybe updates, I'll update them, and I'll start recording also. But let's see how we would turn the game to what we saw as games to be like. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's not much to say, but yeah, amazing, pretty good game.